Juvenile idiopathic arthritis is an autoimmune disease, or actually a group of autoimmune diseases, which cause inflammation in the joints of children. So what causes any autoimmune disease is a very complicated question. It's some interplay between genetic predisposition and the environment. But essentially, the root cause is that the immune system is basically attacking the joints and causing an inflammatory response. There are several different types of juvenile idiopathic arthritis, some of which are relatively similar to each other and some of which are kind of lumped into the same group but are probably actually really different diseases. There is a type called oligoarticular JIA where usually only one or maybe two joints is affected. Polyarticular JIA, which is most similar to rheumatoid arthritis in adults where many joints are affected. Psoriatic JIA, which can come with or without the skin changes we see with psoriasis. Enthesitis-related JIA, which is similar to something called spondyloarthropathy in adults. And systemic onset JIA, which is really a systemic disease where there's inflammation in multiple organ systems as well as the joints. Kids with JIA will often present with joint pain and joint swelling. Unlike the pain that we see with kids who have a mechanical injury or an orthopedic injury, the joint pain is typically worse at rest or with inactivity, and often worse first thing in the morning, as opposed to worse after doing a sports activity. There may be significant swelling, or the swelling might be subtle and hard to see. The joint may feel warm to the touch. There may be pain in the back as well as in the joints. And sometimes kids will limp or have difficulty walking or moving normally. And depending on the type of JIA, like with systemic JIA, kids may have fevers as well, rashes, and other systemic findings. Activity is actually a very important thing for children with JIA. Our goal as pediatric rheumatologists is to manage the disease such that kids can live normal, happy, athletic, active lives.